Addition and subtraction number analogy. So ito, it's either i-add mo yung digit nung first, yung add mo yung digit nung first number, that would make up yung partner niya, and then it would mean na yung second, yung number sa right side is yung sum and difference nung huling number na hinahanap. So ganun lang siya kadali. Kagaya nitong 6, 3, 7 is to 10. So 6 minus 3, 3 plus 7, 10. Yung 8 to 7 is 8 minus 2, 6 plus 7, kaya 13. So ganun lang siya kadali pag combined yung addition tsaka subtraction. So ganun lang siya kadali. Ganun lang siya kadali pala kung titignan mo. Kala ko naman yung napakahirap. So, kailangan makita mo. Try mong i-add yung digit. Diba? Try mong i-add yung digit. Kagaya sa multiplication and division, kung multiple yun, diba? So, yun lang po.